News coming from Punjab, where in Ludhiana, a section of the textile industry that had found hope in making PPE kits is faced with the uncertainty as the country's largest buyer and a center-designated nodal procurement agency of COVID-19 emergency supplies, Hindustan Latex Limited, or the HLL, has temporarily halted new orders owing to issues concerning quality control. Out of 121 units certified for manufacturing PPEs in Punjab, out of which 108 are in Ludhiana. At least 12 of these Ludhiana firms were the HLL's sole suppliers and received orders to manufacture PPE suits in lakhs earlier. The decision will indirectly affect other vendors as well.
We are joined here by the Director of Industries from Punjab Government, Mr. C. Sibin. Thanks for speaking to us, sir. First of all, just tell us about what is this HLL order, why they are asking not to produce PPE kits.
We have around 125 manufacturers of PPE, out of which 26 are getting order from HLL. So recently we have received a mail regarding that they had temporarily suspended the supply. So I think they are doing some review of the quality aspect. So after that, we are expecting that they will resume the operations or getting supply from our manufacturers.
Do you see any sort of shortage if they don't produce? Because many industrialists are saying that their orders are lying unused. Nobody is going to pick it up. Pick it in the sense nobody, they are not receiving any orders particularly from anywhere.
Yeah, HLL had been the major procurement agency, especially throughout the country. And if they had temporarily suspended their, getting supply from our manufacturer, it is going to affect the whatever industries which are already into this business.
Exports of these kits are perhaps banned.
Yeah, export, that's why we had already taken up the issue with the government of India to allow the export from India, because there is a lot of demand of PPE in other countries also. Allowing the export will definitely have an impetus to the, Punjab manufacturers.
How do you see this weekend lockdown orders which have been issued by the Chief Minister? Will it have any impact on the industries?
Percentage of functional units in Punjab has increased drastically. It has now almost 90% of the industrial units are functioning, though with a lesser capacity. But we were expecting that the situation will, COVID will improve, but for the time being, since it is going in a worst case scenario, I think the further any lockdown measures or any restrictions imposed further on industry will definitely have an impact on the functioning of the industry.